If secant x into cos 5x plus 1 equals to 0, where x lies between 0 and pi by 2, where 0 is excluded, find the value of x. So we can write here secant x into cos 5x is equal to minus 1, or secant x we can write 1 upon cos x into cos 5x is equal to minus 1, where cos x cannot be equals to 0. So that cos 5x is equal to minus cos x. So we can write this as cos 5x is equal to cos of pi minus x. Since x lies between 0 and pi by 2, so minus x lies between minus pi by 2 and 0, and pi minus x lies between pi minus x lies between pi minus pi by 2, that is pi by 2 to pi. So whereby pi minus x belongs to the second quadrant, so it is in the principal range of the cos. So pi minus x let us consider to be alpha. Pi minus x let us consider to be alpha is a principal solution. So now it is in the form of cos theta is equal to cos alpha, so that we have cos theta is equal to cos alpha. So whereby general solution we can write theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus alpha, so that theta is 5x here, 5x is equal to 2n pi plus or minus pi minus x, since pi minus x belongs to the principal range. So that now, so this can be written 5x is equal to 2n pi plus of pi minus x, or we can write 5x is equal to 2n pi minus of pi minus x, or we can write this as 5x is equal to 2n pi plus pi minus x, or here 5x is equal to 2n pi minus pi plus x. So here 5x plus x, that is 6x is equal to 2n pi plus pi, that is 6x is equal to 2n pi plus pi, or here we can write 5x minus x, 5x minus x is equal to 2n pi, that is 4x is equal to 2n pi minus pi, sorry. Now for n is equal to 0, let me write for n is equal to 0. So we have 6x is equal to 2 into 0 into pi, that is 0 plus pi, that is pi. So which implies x is equal to pi by 6. Pi by 6 belongs to 0 to pi by 2. And again, the same for n is equal to 0 here. 4x is equal to minus pi. So x is equal to minus pi by 4, which does not belongs to 0 to, which does not belongs to 0 to pi by 2. So we will not include this. Now let us consider n is equal to 1. For n is equal to 1 implies 6x is equal to 2 into 1 into pi, that is 2 pi plus pi, so which is equal to 3 pi. So we had x is equal to 3 pi upon 6, which is equal to pi upon 2. So x is equal to pi upon 2 belongs to 0 to pi by 2, belongs to 0 to pi by 2. But for x is equal to pi by 2, or the given equation is not satisfying, because cos x cannot be equals to 0, cos 90, cos pi by 2 is 0. So we should not consider this also. So we will not consider this x is equal to pi by 2 also. Then next, similarly for n is equal to 1, if I substitute here, 4x is equal to 2 pi minus pi, so that x is equal to 2 pi minus pi, that is pi by 4. So pi by 4 belongs to 0 to pi by 2, we can consider. So among these values, And if I consider n is equal to 2, for n is equal to 2, you'll be getting more than pi by 2. See, 6x is equal to 2 into 2, this is 4 pi plus pi, that is x is equal to 5 pi upon 6, that is more than pi by 2, so which is does not belong to 0 to pi by 2. Similarly, here also for x is n is equal to 2, 4x is equal to 2 are 4 pi minus pi, that is x is equal to 3 pi upon 4, which also does not belong to 0 to pi by 2. So we can just consider that two values here. Of course, three values you got it, x is equal to pi by 6 and x is equal to pi by 2 and x is equal to pi by 4, in which x is equal to pi by 4 does not satisfy. So this one does not satisfy the equation. Therefore, the value of x can be taken pi by 6 and pi by 4. Pi by 6 and pi by 4 are the solutions. Of given equation. Okay. Thank you.